And he taught them many things by parables. Mark 4:2.